Hey everyone, thank you for tuning in to our YouTube channel. This is our Christmas program with Phil Keaggy as the special guest. And below or somewhere here, there's a donate button, and we really appreciate your donations. We'd love for you to feel a part of what we're doing, and so we can do more programs like this. And also, I wanted you to know that God's really working in our church downtown. There's been several people that, you know, hearts are being changed and touched, and without giving you all the details, as you donate, you're part of that, because it takes funds to do all of these things. And everybody involved in this entire program, it must be a massive amount of people, like 50 people or something, this whole Christmas concert, everyone donated their time. Everybody did. And so I really appreciate that. But they did it in order for us to be able to raise funds for the church. So just keep that in mind and give as the Lord has blessed you.
Hey everyone, welcome to a Merry Christmas evening with Neal Morse and friends. Thank you all for being here. My name is Austin, if you're wondering who I am and what I'm doing here. So Neal's contacts in his phone are organized alphabetically by first name, and everyone between Aaron with two A's and Aaron with one A was busy, so here I am instead. Well, thank you all for coming. I know there's a lot you could be doing tonight, like you could be watching the Big Ten championship game or the ACC championship game or the Pac-12 championship game or whatever else is going on tonight. We've got a really great evening of music planned for you guys. I'm really excited for you to hear it. We have choir and dancers and special guests and all kinds of fun stuff. So I think you're in for a really special evening. Yeah, thank you all for being here.
I concur. Hello. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Sing and heaven, sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Far gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a little song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. But in the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we drink by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've been walking in a winter wonderland.
I'm gonna play one here. Christmas songs. I've never done this before. Yeah, it's a first for me. My wife put me up to it. She says, oh, yeah, let's do a Christmas concert. Like, really? What will I play? She says, well, you know, there's quite a few Christmas songs running around out there. And I started to think about some of the ones that I'd written, actually. And I wrote this one for the kids to sing years ago, and I thought I'd give it a shot. This is called Christ Is Now Your King. With choir. With canon. Okay.
You
shepherds abiding, the meek and the low. They were the first to see him. God chose them to show. The humble will seek him and bathe in his light. And so it was on Christmas night. They sang hallelujah, hallelujah. They sang hallelujah, hallelujah. Angels did sing, blessings he'll bring. Christ the Lord is now your King.
Joseph and Mary had no place to go. The people sent them on their way because they didn't know the love and the blessing, the light bright and new. So let every heart prepare him
room.
There is a fountain, oh yes, there is a well. And if you will make room for him, no tongue can ever tell the love beyond measure, destroying all hate. And as we're walking through his gate,
back behind me, we have the New Life Fellowship Choir, and they're going to be singing a couple songs. We're going to do two songs now for you guys, just a little bit of a different change of pace, but we're looking forward to it, so thank you.
Ding, 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 ding cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they fell, raising the sound, oh, how they fell, telling the tones, gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here, ding-a-ding-a-ding, bell is rung, ding-a-ding-a-ding, bell is rung, ding-a-ding-a-ding.
As I mentioned, this was my wife's initial idea. Being a lady of the 80s, I think it's a given and it's a mandatory thing that she's a big Bon Jovi fan. She made Will learn it when he was really little, right? Play the Bon Jovi song again. Play the Bon Jovi song again. So we're going to do that for you. This is Please Come Home for Christmas.
Bells will be ringing, the glad. Yeah.
Way to go, Will. Give it up for Will one more time. That was awesome. I've always thought it was really cool how Will and his dad are able to perform on stage together like this. It's a really awesome dynamic. It's something really special they get to share. My dad has an accounting degree. That's it. I had the distinct experience of being Will's roommate last year in college. And if you... yeah. If you notice, actually, he was able to perform that despite his foot. He's got, like, one shoe and this sandal-looking thing over here. Just this past week, he actually injured his foot pretty badly. Do you want to tell this story, Will? It's a really cool story.
Yeah, I don't think I've told it yet, actually. That's a joke, because I've told it, like, 1,000 times.
Everyone in his life knows about this.
And I really wish it was a better story, because it's terrible, actually.
I mean, it's like kind of edgy for a guy who only drinks bottled water.
He got me on that one. But, so
he
I was
actually,
about to go,
nothing but bottled water. That's a true story. I didn't
I was
make that
about
up.
To go to an astronomy exam, and I'm in sort of a slightly old building because it's the math and science building. And there was this huge door, and there are a couple, like, big doors on campus, and usually they're really heavy. So I expected it to be really heavy, and I was wearing sandals, but it wasn't really heavy. So I pulled really hard and just, like, took out my toe.
He took out his toe. I've heard that about 20 times today.
Yeah.
I'll just walk up, he's talking to somebody, and then I took out my toe.
Yeah.
It's a nice phrase. I like that.
He realized that, like, the pain's gone away kind of now because he was walking around before the show like, I can walk! I can walk! And yes. He kept pointing at his foot like he'd been, like, healed from some
it's
type
a Christmas
of
miracle.
Yeah, it is.
It needs to be on Hallmark!
Yeah. Oh. Wilfred Morse, a Hallmark original movie. But.
Ooh. I don't like the sound of that one.
No, but... Anyway, on that note, we have another wonderful song with Julie and Will doing vocals along with Neal and a great guest violinist, so here we go.
I want to thank the Lord that Julie can sing. She's been really sick this week. And we played this song last year, and I was so sick that I couldn't sing. I don't know if anybody remembers that at New Life. We struggled through it, so we thought maybe we were going to have to struggle this time. But she's taken very good care of herself, and so the Lord has taken good care of her. And so we can do Love Lay in Bethlehem for you.
Grace is
Pardon me, my eyes are so bad. I've got these big, giant set lists down here. And I'm like, if you wonder what I'm doing, that's what I'm doing. Well, it's a little known fact, but I come from a long line of crooners, if you know what that means. The singers of the 40s and 50s. My Uncle Bob was the romantic baritone in the Hi-Lows. It's kind of a funny story. I was just on that Prague cruise to the edge. And these young guys come up to me and in the hallway, and they're, "Hey, are you the nephew of the singer in the Hi-Lows?" I don't know if you've heard of this band, Moon Safari. They're Hi-Lows maniacs. They're like, "Can we meet and sing Hi-Lows music?" I'm like, "If you have the music, I'll give it a try." But it's really heavy jazz vocals. Anyway, we're going to try. Well, we're actually not going to try. We're going to do it. You guys help me sing Let It Snow. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Well, sure no signs of stopping. I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, but my dear, we're still goodbye. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. since we've no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, let it snow. Come on, Gideon. Hey, what about these guys, huh? You checking that out? Woo!
So if you didn't notice, there are new people standing in front of you. We have some lovely dancers here tonight. Jada, Joanna, Mary, and Tiffany are gonna help do some dance on this next upcoming song. So take it away, guys.
To a place unexpected, would you believe, after all we've projected, a child in a manger, lowly and small, the weakest of all, unlikeliest hero, wrapped in his mother's shawl, just a child. Is this who we've waited? Thrones. How many lords have abandoned their homes?
Thank you again to Jada, Joanna, Mary, and Tiffany. That was awesome. So this next piece is going to be performed by this guy over here, Gabriel Klein. Yeah, Gabe. So Gabe was introduced to Neal by a guy named Terry Christian, a music producer here in Nashville. Neal was actually looking for a drummer and an engineer for his studio. And so Gabe came on a recommendation to be drummer and engineer. He worked on the Songs for November album with Neal, which is a great album. I recommend it. Yeah, he told me to plug his music as much as... I'm just kidding. He didn't do that. But yeah, so Gabe was hired to be a drummer and an engineer, and tonight he's going to be doing neither of those things for you. he's going to be playing piano and singing. So here's the Christmas song. Take it away, Gabe.
Yeah. It should be stated that I was going to be playing a different song tonight, but... as she has had her way with a couple other things and created this concert to begin with, Mrs. Morse requested a certain one, so. You gotta please the lady, so yeah, here we go. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows some turkey and a mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow find it hard to sleep tonight. You know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys up on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Though it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
It's now my distinct pleasure to introduce, you probably all know who he is, Phil Keaggy, generally considered to be one of the,
A friend of Neal Morse.
Friend of Neal Morse. Yeah.
Generally considered to be a resident of Nashville. Gonna play in memory and honor of the Lord's birthday. Thank you. This song here is called Best Christmas Morn. I wrote this a few years ago and did it on a little album called Welcome In. First sled or that first electric guitar. Christmas Eve, I didn't want to go to bed so close and yet so far. But when I think of the best Christmas morn, when I think of the best Christmas morn, was the day Jesus Christ was born. I remember the times when the family gathered round, brothers and sisters, good cheer to be found. Mama with her smile and daddy so proud. Crosby on the hi-fi, it's a merry crowd. But when I think of the best Christmas morn, ooh, when I think of the best Christmas morn, was the day that Jesus Christ was born. Christmas morn, when I think of the best Christmas morn, was the Savior was born. And as I watch the old movies with a lump in my throat of the years gone by and many gone home, singing carols of yuletide joy, wasn't it grand for every girl and boy? But when I think of the best Christmas morn, ooh, when I think of the best Christmas morn, was the day Jesus Christ was born. Times are strange and the world has changed, but children of eyes that see, should they ban the carols in the public square, and freedom seems lost in the land of the free. I won't be blue, I won't be forlorn, as I remember the best Christmas morn, was the day our Savior was born. When I think of the best Christmas morn, ooh, when I think of the best Christmas morn, was the day that Jesus Christ was born. Thank you. Can I do one more? All right. This is a little bit of called Shades of Green and Red, and it's just a little bit of a fun song. All right.
Thank you.
I feel like when a guy like that asks if he can play one more song, the answer is usually yes. But something that's funny, actually, is that, so I'm from Columbus, Ohio, and Will, once I became his roommate, he and then Ohio State won the national championship in Ohio, and he has another friend who's from Ohio, and so Ohio just started to be much more a part of his life than he wanted. It just kept appearing everywhere, and so when I was asked to MC the event, I was looking up the performers, and I noticed that Phil is from Youngstown, Ohio, and so I texted Will and said, guess where Phil's from, in all caps, and Will said, I wasn't going to say anything, but brought the choir and everyone back out. Now we're going to do another Neal Morse original.
This is called Christmas Party Song. I like taking an old sleigh ride, and chestnuts roasting is always nice. But I think this party could use some life. It's time to celebrate. Choir singing Christmas songs while the bells are ringing. It might be nice, but not for long. Let's bring Christmas up to date. Come on out. Grab some Christmas cheer, 'cause it's our favorite time of year. Find your place with your sweaters on. Everybody sing along. This ain't no winter wonderland. We got soul, do the best we can. Sing it loud, gonna wake the dawn. Everybody sing along with our Christmas party song. Shake off all the last year's blues, and baby, put on those dancing shoes. Let everybody good, good news, and dance the night away. The band is pumping, let it go. Let those hats keep waiting. And baby's got some mistletoe. This is my kind of holiday. Come on out. Best year, 'cause it's our favorite time of year. Find a place with your sweaters on. Everybody sing along. This ain't no winter wonderland. We got soul, do the best we can. Sing it loud, gonna wake the dawn. Everybody sing along with our Christmas party song. Oh. Pick apart, pick apart.
Say up, wee my way, a wee my way,
a wee my way. I can't hear you.
Growing up, one of my mom's favorite Christmas songs actually is the one they're going to do next, Oh Holy Night. And when I was really young, I played the violin, and I thought it would be great for Christmas. I could surprise my mom and learn one of her favorite Christmas songs. I made it as far as the first measure because I saw it was in 6/8, and it was in a weird time signature, and I didn't really have the follow-through to learn it beyond that. So here are some people with obviously more follow-through than I did. We have Will and Julie on the vocals, and we have the dancers again, Jada, Joanna, Mary, and Tiffany, so they're gonna dance for you again. So hope you enjoy the song. Thank you so much.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. Chorus rain.
So the next piece we're going to perform for you is pretty famous. We're going to do the Hallelujah Chorus from Handel's Messiah. If any of you have ever been to a live performance of this, you may have noticed that a lot of times people will stand during the piece. And for people who haven't seen this before, it's really confusing. This is actually dates way back. We're not entirely sure how this tradition was started, but the most popular story about it is that when the piece was first performed in London, King George II was in attendance. And when the piece began, he was so moved by how inspiring and beautiful it was that he stood, and the customs of the time dictated that everyone else in the audience would have to stand whenever the king stood. So because the king even stood for the Hallelujah Chorus, and everyone else did as well. And I'd invite you to join in this tradition if you'd like. We could stand during this piece. We're gonna do the Hallelujah Chorus. Thank you.
The kingdom of this
So next, we have another special guest performance. Elizabeth Behe is here. She's going to sing All I Want for Christmas Is You.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
If I don't get the chance, I want to thank everybody. I want to thank you all for being here from my heart, and everybody that's helped. It's been just amazing how much love and support all these people just giving their time. Let's hear it for everybody. It's incredible. Thank you so much. I'm so grateful to have so many great friends and that so many people love the Lord and want to give their time to helping him and helping his cause in the earth. Yeah. Go ahead, Austin.
We're going to have another group who's going to come out, the Prog Rock Orchestra. They're a local group from Nashville. How did you meet up with these guys? Like, how did they get involved in tonight?
Oh, I don't know. When we first conceived of this thing, I sent an email to Brooke and I said, hey, you know, it'd be cool to do one Prague song, right? There's the three Prague fans in the audience. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
And so I threw it out there to them, like, you know, well, I've got this Proggy Christmas CD. If you guys want to learn one of these things, we chose Hark the Herald because it's a little more easy on the ears, I think, than some of the stuff on there. So this one was a little easier on the ears.
So this is Brooke Hansen, Tom Tutino, Joe Parker, and Paul Simmons. This is the Prague Rock Orchestra with Neal Morse.
Of the skies, with angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark the heaven angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Heaven, heaven. Of peace, hail the Son of righteousness, light and life to all he brings, risen with healing in his wings. Out he lays his glory by, for that man no more may die, born to raise the sons of earth. Thank you.
Now we're going to bring out everyone, do a couple songs, just a couple final songs. Thank you again all for coming. When I first heard that Neal and Will and his family were going to start a church, I thought, wow, the things people do to not pay taxes. But I went to one of their early meetings, and in my involvements with them, it seemed like they really have such a heart for the community, for Nashville, and then the larger global community around them. Just in talking with them, it sounds like they have some really exciting sort of programming coming up in the next couple months. Some really great ideas floating around. They actually are having a service tomorrow at 4:30. Is that correct?
That's right.
And where's the location on that one?
Dunn Brothers Coffee at 4th and Church downtown.
They brought our coffee tonight, so we owe them.
Oh, yeah. Dunn Brothers. Come on. Let's hear it for Dunn Brothers.
Yeah. So I would definitely encourage you, if you are interested, please come stop by. I'm sure anyone would be willing to talk to you about kind of the stuff that they've got going on. Again, we have a box for donations in the back. Again, if you feel so inclined, there's t-shirts and coffee mugs over there with a suggested donation. We're not selling anything. No one here is making money on this concert. So it's just something we thought would be fun to do for the community. But thank you again all for being here. I think we're ready to bring out Phil Keaggy again. Is that correct?
That's correct.
Phil?
Yeah.
So this is Christmas, what have you done? Another year older, a new one just begun. So this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. So this is Christmas, and what have we done? Another year over, a new one just begun.
Thank you.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Prospero año y felicidad.
Hey, he knows it. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Woohoo! Feliz Navidad.
Prospero año y felicidad.
Scott Henry and the film crew, thank you. Special thanks to Chelsea Wittenberg for organizing this entire event. And then we have the band back here. We have Nick Mills on drums. We have Gabe Klein over here on the keyboard. Gideon Klein back here on guitar, strings, and vocals. Thank you to the New Life Fellowship Choir. And our dancers, we have Jada, Joanna, Tiffany, and Mary. Thank you to the Prog Rock Orchestra. That's Brooke Hammonds, Tom Tutino, Joe Parker, and Paul Simmons. And then, sorry. Thank you to Beth B. Heber, guest vocals, and to Neal Morse, and the wonderful Phil Keaggy. I'm on the channel. Thank you for coming.
Say. God bless you.